And that's the whistle. They are racing. Mr. Eddie Huntsman and Ian Ulrich at the head of affairs. Huntsman rolls off the front with 98 to go. Ian Ulrich left to do the patience to get the field up and going. Seven to go. Billy Taylor takes over the pacemaking duties for the field. Huntsman at 33 miles an hour. Five laps to go as Eddie Huntsman looks to be building his lead. Four to go, 1 KDO for points, 1 kilometer for points. Eddie Huntsman off the front. Three laps, 750 meters to go for points. Tony Rossi will pull out the front. Two laps, 500 meters to go for points. Down before the storm, Huntsman's lead building. Bell for Huntsman. Bell for the field being led by Ulrich. Huntsman takes the five. McDonald and Ulrich. 3 and 2, I think, in the 1 moment terror. Go. 89 laps to go, Huntsman rear short. So with 1 of 10 sprints completed, first place, rider number 5, 5 points, Eddie Huntsman. Second place, rider number 8, Brody McDonald, 3 points. Third place, rider number 10, Ian Ulrich, 2 points. And fourth place, rider 34, Tyson Parks, 1 point. All other riders are tied with no points for fifth. Brody McDonald on the attack with 87 to go. Less than a mile to go until the second straight. Thank you. 4 laps to go till the second sprint.
Yeah.
Is off the front of the net. Gibson 1. Rider 120 brings it across the line. That's Antonio Rossi. There's the bell. Pelling 1 to go.
And Rory has a major goal here.
to Xavier Fuller and
we're
gonna go! Go!
Eddie, you just got another podium.